Over the past few weeks, we have welcomed close to 200 children from Ukraine to our schools in Vienna, Berlin, Prague, and Sofia. These children and their families escaped war, leaving their homes and friends behind. Still, they smile. Let's continue to help them and smile with them, wishing you all a happy Passover.